gosh, it's Charizard! Oh my crap! I forgot I'm recording a video, aren't I? Welcome everybody to my Pokemon Silver walkthrough. This is part one. I am so excited, guys. We started a walkthrough of Pokemon Silver. This game released 12 years ago. And I know what you guys are thinking. Why the heck am I making a walkthrough of a game that you guys probably know how to beat? Well, I really like this game, so yeah. That's the reason. And, I know I like Ho-Oh much better than Lugia, but I'm planning on doing a walkthrough of Pokemon Heart Gold later on in the year. So, yeah. So, anyways, without any other further ado, let's just get this walkthrough underway. Oh yeah, and also one more thing, I almost forgot. This is the same storyline as Gold, Crystal, Heart Gold, and Soul Silver. So yeah, if you guys are stuck in those games, you can just watch this walkthrough. Anyways, so we have new game and options, so we're gonna go to option. We have text speed, battle scene, battle style, sound, print, menu, count, and frame, and cancel. Cancel is just pointless. Anyway, so yeah, I'm just gonna change the text speed to fast, and the frame's gonna be, yeah, you can choose 8 different frames. Frame number 2 and 4 are my favorite, but I'm gonna choose number 2 because I like that one the best. All right, new game. Here we go, guys. It's time. It's finally time to start the walk. To start my Pokemon Silver walkthrough. Da 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 Are you really that lazy? You want me to check the clock for you? Are you really that lazy? Like, really? Like, anyways, so it is 8, actually. Yeah, it's 8. Okay. Yeah, it's 8 o'clock. And how many minutes? It is 8:35. Yes. The one is so dark! Wow. It's Professor Oak! It should be Professor Elm! He's the professor of the Johto region. Why is it Professor Oak? I don't know, that doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Hello, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon! My name is Oak, we know who you are. I just said who you are. What the heck? Okay. Look, it's Meryl! Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. Alright, thank you. We don't really care. A lot of people just want to beat this game, like me, for example. So yeah. Anyways, now what did you see? Your name was. So yeah, my name is either gonna be new name Silver, Kamon, Oscar, or Max. And I'm kidding. No, new name's not a choice. It's just you can choose a name, and I'm gonna name my character like I do for every walkthrough that I've done so far. J T H Q. No, I'm just kidding. J T H S, which is short for Jake the Happy Snake. That's exactly what I'm gonna choose. Alright. You guys notice something that, he capitalizes every letter in the word Pokemon. With Pokemon await! Let's go! I'll be seeing you later. Like, seriously, like, he, like, I don't know. It's like they're, like, yelling at you. But, anyways, here's a bed, computer, radio, television, bookshelf. A table, a floor, a character, which is my character, a doorway, and a map. It's a town map! Again, it looks like they're yelling at you. Anyways, so yeah, it's just a map of the entire region, but I don't really need that. And why? What? There was computers back then? Wow. Anyways, yeah, okay. Anyways, so you're gonna walk out, and guess who's gonna stop you? It's your mom. It's like, oh, mom, what do you want? I gotta go on a Pokemon adventure. Please leave me alone. I'm just kidding. All right. Professor Emma's looking for me. There's like over 9,000 professors in this game. But Pokemon gear came back in the shop, but that's just like Pokegear, sure, for Pokemon gear. Pokegear is really interesting. You can get a radio, you can call people, you can get a map. So yeah, it's pretty cool. No, it's not Sunday. What am I doing? It is Tuesday. I know, guys, I'm actually, this video is uploaded on a Wednesday, but I'm making this on a Tuesday. Yes, 8:37, yes it is. Yeah, this is really stupid. If you press no, she's gonna tell you how to use the phone anyways. I think that is so stupid. Do you think I'm not stupid, Mom? Do you really think I'm that stupid? Anyways, so yeah, this is where your mom lives. She lives in the kitchen, so I have no idea why. But yeah, anyways, look, it's nighttime. Wow. Some fat guy. Yo, GTHS! What's up? What the heck? What? I want to see what you have to say. Don't say it so fast. Okay, don't say it so fast. What the heck? Stop talking so fast! Oh my goodness! Stop it! Oh my goodness! Please stop it! Oh my gosh! Oh, you know what? Forget it, okay? You don't just forget it. Anyways, once you get all the, all 8 gym badges, you can surf, and get to the cancer region. And this is, yeah. Who's this? Who are you? Hi, GTHS. My husband's always so busy. I hope he's okay. When he's put up in his Pokemon research. What? Wait. Don't tell me you're Professor Elm's wife. Is this your... When I grow up, I'm going to help my... Oh my goodness! This is Professor Elm's family. Oh my goodness. I never knew Professor Elm had a family. I thought he was just like a bachelor and just living in his lab all the time. And yeah, this house is also pretty pointless. Yeah, it's just some girl. I'm not gonna talk to you. You guys can talk to her if you want, but yeah, and you actually, if you try going out, well, that girl right there is gonna stop you. Wait, GTHS, and this girl looks exactly like your mom. Like, seriously. They designed, like, her to look exactly like your mother. Like, is that my aunt, or, like, I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, she's telling you can't go outside without your own Pokemon, so yeah, you can get a Pokemon in just a second, but this guy, oh my goodness, guys. I would suggest not talking to this guy unless you want to get a bunch of bruises, because, we'll see, we'll just watch, okay? This is the famous Elm Pokemon Lab. What are you staring at? And then he abuses me by kicking me, like, what is your problem? What an idiot, man, why would they, it's just sick, okay, what the heck? Elm Pokemon Lab! Wow, that's a plain name. Elm Pokemon Lab. Anyways, you walk inside, you don't have to do anything if they're just walking by yourself. Like, you don't have to control anything, you're just walking by yourself. GTHS, there you are. I need to ask you a favor. And this is pretty boring. Just talks and talks and talks, and we don't care, Mr. Elm. Yeah, it's gonna be Pokemon for a partner. Go on, pick one. Okay, so there are 3 starters here. You can choose Cyndaquil, he's the fire starter. He is my least favorite Pokemon. I hate Cyndaquil so much. It just sucks, okay? You guys will find out why later. But no, I'm not choosing you, okay? Obviously not. I hate Cyndaquil. This is Tornadile. He is the second most popular. Cyndaquil is definitely the most popular, for sure. Okay? Everybody chooses him. Tornadile is the second most popular. And the least most popular is this Pokemon right here, which happens to be my favorite Pokemon of all time, Chikorita. I love Chikorita so much. So I'm gonna choose Chikorita as my son, because Chikorita is awesome. I think that's a great Pokemon too. He always says that. No matter what starter you choose, he always says that. Anyways, GTHS received Chikorita. Give a nickname to Chikorita that you received? No. I don't want to give a nickname to my Chikorita, because Chikorita is awesome. And I'm really hoping that my Chikorita is a it's a male. I hate female Pokemon. Female Pokemon suck. Hey, they just suck. That's ugly. I just don't like it. Anyway, so yeah, he's talking about, Mr. Pokemon, which we're gonna go visit Mr. Pokemon right now. And yeah, he's talking about the little machine thing you can go, and yeah, he'll let your Pokemon become damaged. GTHS just got Elm's phone number, so yeah, we can call him whatever we want, for no reason. And yeah, you can just heal up the Pokemon, but I don't need to heal up my Pokemon, because my Pokemon are fully healed. So yeah, there's one point in this guy, and it's gonna stop you. He's gonna give you a potion. Yeah, and when you come back, he's gonna actually give you a Pokeball. So yeah, pretty cool. Oh yeah, guys, I almost forgot. In Pokemon Crystal, you can actually choose a boy or girl in Pokemon Crystal, right? I forgot to mention that. Anyways, so yeah, now we can actually leave, and yeah, we're just gonna leave that little guy alone because that idiot alone because he's an idiot. Like, I don't know what's wrong with him. Anyways, and this guy later on, in the game will show you how to catch Pokemon. You can choose yes or no, if you know how to catch him already. And then he'll give you 5 Pokeballs for free. So anyways, when first step into the grass, you find a Pokemon. Are you serious? It's a Hoodoo. And it's a female Hoodoo. Please be a male, Chikorita. Yes, it's a male. Okay. I actually tried recording this video a few minutes ago, and I got a female Chikorita. I was so upset, so I just started all over again, because I hate female Pokemon. Anyways, I'm just gonna skip this battle. I can press the space bar and make it go faster. 25 experience points. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing that for all the trainer battles, except for the gym leaders, late four members, champion, and my rival battles. But for the worthless trainers, and for the wild Pokemon, I'm gonna just speed it up. Done, level 6. That was really easy. Really, 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 really easy. And there's nothing over here. You can talk to that guy, but there's really no point, and then you cannot go past here, so don't even try. And if you have cut, which I highly doubt you do in this game, unless you have cheats, yeah, you can cut down this tree. And if you guys are playing on a ROM like I am, you can get cheats in this game. Which are right up here. You can cheat, but I don't have any cheats, because I'm too lazy to find any. So whatever. Anyways, so yeah, you can go up here, and there's actually a secret potion right up here. I don't know if anybody knew that. I've seen a lot of walkthroughs, and I don't think anybody bothered to pick that up. But yeah, it's a secret potion that will help you out a lot. And also, your starter Pokemon is actually going to be, when you get it, it's going to have a berry attached to it. So when you get down the yellow, it's going to heal up with a berry. Looks low for Tata. If I had any Pokeballs, I'd catch it, but I don't have any Pokeballs. So we're going to kill it. I bet we're going to get a lot of experience points. 32, and yeah, it's more than I've gotten. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna keep finding Pokemon until I get to level 7, so I can just be a little trained. And up here, you can find Rattatas and Geodudes, and I think you can find Sparrows and maybe even Jigglypuffs. I found Jigglypuff in my Pokemon Silver a while ago, because I actually own Silver for the Game Boy Advance. My Pokemon Silver doesn't even save, guys. And I was able to get 4 gym badges and get a Meganium. Yeah, I played for 3 straight hours. That's how addicted to that game I am. Like, this game is so much fun. And really. Oh man, I thought I was supposed to fight him. Crap. Anyways, this is a berry. So yeah, you can get that. Obtain berry. I obtained a berry. Yeah, I obtained berry, guys. I obtained berry. Yeah, okay. Anyways. Yeah, so you don't have to talk to him. I'm saying Barry, wait a second. Barry from Pokemon Diamond and Pearl Platinum? Oh my goodness. And anyways, this girl, yeah, so she's talking about if you jump down the ledge. Yeah, if you go over here, you can jump down. But I'm not going to jump down because I don't want to go all the way back, because that's just going to be a waste of my time. Anyways, so yeah, this, now, you go over here, this is Cherry Grove City, and you can actually choose if you want to talk to this guy. He'll give you a map, which I think, I highly recommend you talk to him. He'll give you a map. But yeah, you can choose yes or no if you would like to, you know. No, crap. No, I didn't mean to press that. Ugh, crap. What am I trying to do? Yes. And then I'm just gonna press the space bar. It makes it go faster because it just shows you around the town. Here, it's my house. Thanks for your company. Let me give you a small gift. I got a map card, which is actually is inside your Pokegear, so yeah. Don't forget that, okay, guys? Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna go up here. And yeah, so there's nothing really interesting. It's just a level 2 Hoodoo that I can kill in like 2 minutes. Actually, less than 2 minutes. Look at that. And crap, I skipped too much. Please don't die, Chikorita. Look at that, level 7. It's awesome. And we're gonna get a berry. I forget what's inside this tree. Oh, it's just a berry, okay. And this guy is just pointless. I don't know. Don't talk to him. Well, you can. I don't know. I don't even know what he says. But I'm just too much in a rush. And this guy, you can battle him later on, but you can battle both of these guys up here. They're in the middle of a big battle. Go, Rattata! Tackle! Yeah, it's Rattata versus Pidgey. They look nothing like Rattata and Pidgey. But, what? This is a big battle! Leave me alone! Okay, you know what? I'll crush him later on. When my Chikorita is gonna just destroy him, like, literally. Like, he's just gonna, like, shoot, like, pull out a gun, and, like, no, I'm just kidding. Anyways, and it's another, oh, wow, it's level 4 Rattata, and if you go up here, guys, you can get a poison tier berry right up here. Yeah, I'm looking forward to when Chikorita gets to level 8, because it learns Razor Leaf, which is a pretty good move, pretty good grassy move. Anyways, this is Mr. Pokemon's house, and you're gonna definitely wanna come up here. So, this If you're playing this on a ROM like I am, I would highly recommend you to press the space bar because it would skip it. But anyways, yeah, it gives me mystery egg. But yeah, because this part takes forever. Like, I'm not kidding. So I'm just gonna keep pressing the Z button because that's just gonna make it go faster. Yeah. Okay, and I'm sorry guys if you heard that phone ringing. That was just my friend Ben. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, so now it's Professor Oak's time to shine. He talks to you even longer. He's a Pokemon researcher. We don't know who you are. Seriously. Shut up and just get with the program, Professor Oak. Yeah, he gives you the Pokedex. It's like, Professor almost too lazy to get a Pokedex, but yeah. Alright! It's a Pokemon Encyclopedia. Geez, you just received Pokedex! Yeah. Go on, me anime, you make out the Pokemon, which is exactly what I'm gonna do. So just shut up about it. Jerk. Anyway, so yeah, now, are you returning to Professor Elm? Of course I am. Yeah, woohoo! And it gives my Pokemon a rest. And it's depending on me. So you all aside, guess who's gonna be calling you? You're never gonna guess, guys. It's Professor Elm, and he's freaking out for no reason. Hello! Jesus, it's a disaster! This is terrible! What should I do? Oh no! Please, get him now! And then he hangs up. So, yeah, we're gonna go see what he wants and see why he's freaking out for no reason at all. So yeah, guys, let's just go and see what the heck Professor Elm is freaking out about. So let's go right now.